Good morning, dear friend. Winter is gone. Today is first day of spring. Spring, first day. It's my 52nd spring. It's my 52nd spring. 52nd. It's nice that I'm alive. It's nice that I'm young in my soul. It's nice that I'm little bit happy. Little bit. Sometimes I like to cry about past. Sometimes I'm scared of the future. But don't scare future. You have to exist. You have to be yourself and live in this moment. Of course. It's very hard. We have a lot of thought about future. What will be the future? How many years I will live? What be after death? Where I go after death, to hell or to heaven. Don't think about that. Just live. Live. Live this moment. Be happy. Be kind. Be love. Don't think about future. Don't think about past. Just exist this moment. It's my thought about how to live and how to be happy. Without that, you are depressed, you are out of social life, out of normal thinking. Don't think a lot about money. Money is good, but you can live when you are poor. I like poor people because I'm poor too. I've been rich, but I was sad in that time. Now I'm not have so much money. I can live. I can eat very simple food, but more normal than I was rich. Thank you for watching my stupid video, my dear friend. It was Svetlana Mel from Chicago.